has taken the form of his report to me where we made an application for him to be granted bail. Because under the Crime and Control Act, he's ready for bail, but the magistrate refused to grant him bail, and he was adjourned and remanded to prison until the 19th of January 2016. So the next step now is to try and get Supreme Court bail for him.
Would you be able to give us any indication at this time of the allegations that are being made against him?
Well, basically, I can't go too much into that, but it just that incident took place at the police station in St. Nelson, and our client is denying to the full extent. No?
Would you be able to give us an idea of his demeanor at this time? Because these are very serious charges against him.
Well, he's really shaken, because, like I say, he maintains his innocence. So he's 21 years old, and first time he's before the court, never been arrested before, so imagine being arrested for the first time for a serious offense like this nature. Definitely playing a part, playing a different role than him, no?